Thank you. Call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz, call me.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Ah. Okay, killing machines. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamine really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough!
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed. I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset. Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, A slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talked. Since when Jackie passed away.
Call in to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesus Christovi. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, Vi. Got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
The... Oye.
Wouldn't mind one. Been better, to tell you the truth.
What is happening?
That night, when Jackie...
Yo sé cómo te sientes. I am in the middle of pre...
Wanna take...
But you're...
Thanks, Mama Wells.
The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo. Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. Lately, I know. Wanna...
Hurt.
I guess.
Jack Top.
Did he really... You...
Not.
He... Had...
Who doesn't?
Exactly.
Mind giving me a hand?
Still
too soon.
No, it... She wouldn't...
Jackie'd want you here. Come on. Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him? Fine piece of metal and mechanic. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva extra?
Basketball signed by...
He was from Haywood. I think he might have been the first kid to...
Like Jackie?
Mm-hmm. Dante's...
Guess no man cave's complete without...
He said they're coll...
It's definitely why they're... For whom the bell to...
Jack read it, and... He said the guy...
You read it?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the ofrenda, though. Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his for... He... That's his lair. Let's look around.
Found it.
Oh, Jack.
Hey. I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
Isn't it just a little...
It's hideous.
Janky?
But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium?
There used to be tacos.
And
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark.
Sounds like a mighty
Oh.
Nice still. Gotta be Jackie.
Old school ganger.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him.
Leather belt?
Sort of a... Until...
Why did he hold on?
In case his dad...
True memento, this.
Well?
Jackie's favorite.
It's his lucky.
How did Jackie? Where are you going?
Actually, we say bye to them here.
You gotta come.
I'd rather not get in Mama Well's way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning...
I'll see you at the... Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
My deepest condolences. You was a fine boy.
Then go raise a glass to him, padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
Hey, we're about to sit down.
Hey, V.
I'm not going to stay. Oh, Jack.
Make it. And it's.
La menta no está recu cuando disco quedes
anyone
it all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up. Half an hour later we were Jackie. Always, once he set his mind on, he once told me. He kept Haywood, but most, Jack, thought he was, and old, if he's watching. When you go to war as a boy, you have a great illusion of immortality. Other people get killed, not you. Then, when you are badly wounded the first time, you lose that illusion. Rest easy, Chum.
I would like to say it. Por mi hijo. Thank you. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. Lot of people.
Hern.
What?
Go.
Do you know what? Jackie would want you to have these.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, B.
Campos, I'll...
Hey, you!
Head... in the valley.
No.
Now...
To what?
Good for now. Thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Alright, give me a break. Alright, let's go.
Gonna miss it. I'll see you, Vic.
Sure. Hang in there, kid. Ah.
Don't drag this out!
V? Hey, it's Kirk. How's things, my Chum?
Chum. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw
what?
Your face.
Trying
it had my fist clean.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy, Buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
Say a lot of things. Pure bull... shit included.
Oh, no, V. Nothing. It's time. V. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall. Too long on this one. Later.
Got it, man!
Make sure your implant is always the latest model.
Trying to play gorilla now?
Thank you. Here I come! Watch it!
Well, well. Who...
Look up.
So what?
Have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
I was saying something.
Listen to that guy. How'd you read? Ladies and guys could
really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you go?
Don't make me.
Vina.
And you. But.
All right.
True. Click. Had an audience.
So.
No. I...
Jokes aside.
Great spot.
Johnny? Pretty sure they turned your grades...
Mindless.
Point for the other...
Sooner...
No.
Samurai.
Old. Feeling tired?
Wouldn't.
You can. Get.
Submerse yourself.
Heard I.
What you.
Any.
Kid. So.
Yeah, look at.
Don't know how you.
If you can set any rules,
cut.
Hey.
All right.
Jump.
Yep, sir.
What? Nope.
John.
How am I supposed
to... You up.
Plato. Denny's.
Still. Hey.
Much appreciated.
You know, they say time, but look at that guy.
Guys, you're big.
Busaka Tower. Don't want. No, what? A new.
Some.
Sure.
You just crossed the.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
can't do nothing to me.
nut job!
Detecting abnormalities.
You don't want to.
Thank you.
location. Taste my leg. There's no end to this madness.
Bum-bum-bee-dum-bum-bum-bee-dum-bum. location, Citrus. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanted imperialist.
NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
Motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Thank you. Watch yourself. Keep...
traditional Christian doctrine.
Thank you.
Tear you to shreds. Stop. Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chewie.
Thank you. Don't stop.
Thank you.